But I can't, I won't be able to put this in because it ruins the whole immersion.
Just put it in, just put it on the, put it on the...
No, what I'm saying is I can't film the wasps. Please, please, I'm friendly. I'm friendly. Yeah, yeah?
Drive, drive.
Break. Look at that shot. Virginia, my home, sweet home. I wanna give you a kiss. Very state, great Madison, random face. What did I miss?
This is the Jefferson, Alexander Hamilton.
So what did I miss? No, I have to stop recording. It'll be just us doing this the whole car journey. 2 hours of this. We're not here yet, this is the hard bit, right, love?
Insomnia 64.
Red Zebra Crossing. That's bloody close.
But now where?
Straight. No.
You've no idea.
Yeah, left, left, left. Give me the money, John.
Oh, insomnia.
Yeah.
Fuck anywhere, mate.
The event entrance is there.
Oh, wait, what?
Don't know, I made it up.
You just, you're lying. The event entrance is over there.
Where is the building?
Right
no,
there.
Oh, the Hilton's there. Man, this banana's gonna bring back so many memories.
Did you want another go at that?
It's a bit tight here. Tight. Okay, all right, John, you don't need to go bloody hell. Woo, get her. Right, we made it. Easy.
Hi.
Didn't see you there.
Welcome to Insomnia 64.
Yeah, we're talking about limited edition hybrid.
One of the most popular cars in the country.
Guess the event. I won't lie, John, I'm kind of tired. My arms are killing me. When was there? Are we going the right way?
Probably not.
Come on, John. We've got people waiting.
Ready? Yes. Just three,
John. Follow me.
Here's what?
Three. I'm gonna start running.
I'm sweating.
It's too hot, man.
Jeff. Jeff. Oh, how you doing? We gotta go get a van. I'll see you later. It's my mate.
I'm here at Insomnia 64. It's big. Let's go. Let's go have a look. Follow me, John.
Should I go? I'll go up there.
No.
Wait, it says do not walk or stand here. Run, run. She thought it was a picture. Joke's on her. I'll always be a champion of the ground. Oh, hey.
You filming for your channel?
Yeah.
I thought you were on the spot here.
Oh, goodness.
Like, hey, what are you filming for? I just thought I'd come over and say hello. I was wondering what he was doing.
I'm a bit nervous now. Oh, who's that guy think he is? One chance to say something and I screwed it up. I was sweating before, now I'm literally like, it's like an ocean. Yo! Bloody Syndicate came up to me and said, like, oh, are you recording? I just spaghettied.
Oh, no.
Like, yeah. Oh, yeah, I still got it.
Are you spaghettiing on camera? Brilliant.
Kieran, what's this about being healthy?
Yes!
I love a bit of it.
Hello.
Hello.
Trust you to be here.
I was supposed to be doing some work, doing some networking, and then I kind of got sidetracked by the pick and mix stand. So here's, like here's some free branding for a new natural energy drink. Excite.
Excite.
It's quite nice, actually. It's an ad right here. So.
Nah, it's all right. It's all right. It's all right, really.
How much is that? Like £100? We remortgage for that. Oh, no, 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 no. We can't offer.
Shake it.
Shove them up. Oh, that was mine.
So I'm here at the Fanatic booth once again. Kieran and Joe are going to be playing a 1v1. Will Kieran keep his title or will Joe take it?
Worst intro ever.
Kieran, how are you feeling before your match?
I mean, confident. I mean, if you put someone good in front of me and I might feel a bit nervous, but I mean, this guy, really? Look at him. What's he got? That's it, get cuddled by your wife. Get cuddled by your wife. You're going to need her after this, mate. You're going to need her.
And some tissues.
Wait, what?
For crying. For crying. For crying. For crying. What have I done?
I got very, very nervous in Rotterdam. I think it's no secret that I choked on stage in front of a live crowd. But I think here in a quieter setting when I can just
focus
quiet,
on my game.
So I can't hear.
In this quiet setting.
I've got this.
Nada!
One blood!
Hands up if you are a gamer. Hands up if you're a gamer. So, I need somebody to tell me why they love gaming.
I love gaming. Because.
What is your name?
My life sucks. I can't do that one. Sorry. Get yourself down. Attaboy. Alright, this guy knows what he's talking about. Oh, yeah, quick game. I mean, really? How do I turn?
That's not weird.
Come here! A ball, I got you! I'll come back here, yeah? Alright. Can you imagine? That guy whacked me, he just whacked my head off. Oh! Gotta do my stretches. Make sure I don't
pull a muscle.
I'm winding it up. I think I've hurt my wrist, John.
Do you want to do one each? And
yeah,
then...
one each. I didn't think I could hit it again. Well, it looks like I won't be gaming for a while.
No, not at all.
Right, so we just finished the exhibition part of the day, essentially. Now we've got to go back to the hotel and get ready for the infamous pub quiz.
The famous
pub quiz. All boys and girls. I don't know if you're in shot. Oh, yeah, like that.
I'm a VIP, actually. We get out my way. Thank you very much.
Oh, my goodness. This guy has got balls. Show me the fastest dab in the world. I just want to double check, has everyone got the ticket?
Oh, that's beating it.
This is the worst day ever.
Bloody hell, we're here.
Oh, that's quick.
That's what she said.
Wait.
It's not good for you.
Zab, sponsor.
One member of your team forward to collect an answer sheet.
Drake!
What's our team name?
Josh is suggesting bricks now.
Round one.
So pub quiz started. I'm not gonna offer any input in this quiz. quick! That is madness.
Very good.
I can't go up again. That was absolute nightmare. Round two. Video game clips.
Name the game. Name the game.
You record it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Props to XL Esports. They are the best YouTube channel in the world, in fact. It's unbelievable, Jeff. That's all I can appreciate. You know what I mean?
Oh, shit, I ain't got a lot of time.
Ah!
Not again. What the fuck?
The guy surrounded by men.
Very good.
There's going to be some bangers on now.